Our weather, looking forward to the weekend, It is going to be picture perfect weather-wise.
A lot like this freeze frame from earlier tonight. This is from Chesterland, West Geauga High School, the rooftop looking to the west. This was at 5:30. You'll see the clouds that came in from that thunderstorm. In fact, you'll see one little flash frame at night from lightning out over the, did you catch that? Way out over the lake. Partly cloudy skies most areas, but we do have that cluster of thunderstorms offshore. But the lightning has diminished close to Cleveland. Now it's found southeast of Chatham, Ontario, Canada. Most of the moisture here is finally starting to quit. We saw the story from Lynchburg just a little bit ago. Let's hope that that dam holds up. 80 degrees right now, so it's a very warm and tropical feel. So let's talk about the tropics, because we've not been talking about the tropics a lot this year, have we? We've only had three tropical systems thus far. Alberto was kind of an outlier. It was very early. Then we had Beryl and Chris, but those were quite a bit ago. Where are all the hurricanes and tropical storms? Well, when we take a look at the birthing ground, which is off the west coast of Africa, the tropical Atlantic in the last 30 days has significantly cooled off. You need very warm water to fuel tropical systems. So right now things are pretty quiet. We don't even have tropical waves anywhere here. Lots of bright sunshine in the tropical Atlantic. Very quiet. And unless that water warms up fast, we may have a very slow hurricane year. And after last year, that's a good thing. Gentle summer warmth. You can see that wave of moisture finally beginning to quit, and we'll be in a pretty good spot most of the weekend. Tonight, 67, partly cloudy, uneventful. Then tomorrow, now we'll go with 85 degrees, but that is outside the city. In the urban areas, we might get closer to 87 or 88, and the risk of a shower or thunderstorm pop up, practically nothing. We'll call it 10% Sunday. A little bit warmer Sunday, Monday, upper 80s. Here comes the front. Good chance of thunderstorms on Tuesday. That'll knock it back down to normal and even a little below as we head into the middle part of next week. But the real focus, though, should be this weekend and into early this week with beautiful sunshine most of the time and gentle August warmth. Not too hot. Yeah. A little on the humid side, but hey, it's August, right?
Guess what? It's just right.
Yeah, I think so.
Sounds pretty perfect. Thank you, sir. It's perfect.